Welcome to the final installment in our gameplay video series for Dragon Age Inquisition. With this video, we're going to talk about story and choice as a fundamental pillar of the game. The story of Dragon Age Inquisition is set in the world of Thedas, a diverse world with a rich history. Thedas is home to multiple races and factions who live alongside one another, sometimes in peace and sometimes not. It is a world that has been on the brink of disaster before, and is once again.
We will close the breach, we will find those responsible, and we will restore order with or without your approval.
After a catastrophic explosion that creates the breach, a portal to the demon world, the Inquisition is born to solve the mystery of who created the breach and why.
It seems you hold the key to our salvation.
Good to know. Here I thought we'd be ass deep in demons forever.
Solving this mystery will take you across the world of Dragon Age, from windswept coasts to lush rainforests to vast deserts and the palaces of Orlais. While the story of Dragon Age Inquisition spans nations, the consequences of your choices as the Inquisitor can be both big and small.
How do you think we should proceed?
I say we charge.
And those consequences start the moment you choose your Inquisitor's gender, race, and class. Your gender will affect who your potential romances are. Race choices can affect how the hundreds of characters in Dragon Age Inquisition interact with you. Humans will be welcomed in certain circles, while elves and Qunari are treated with disdain. Dialogue choices represent another way to make key decisions. The biggest way this occurs is with your followers, where choices you make in conversations can cause approval or disapproval amongst your party members. On the positive side, some followers will open up new personal quest lines when they trust you enough.
If we can spare resources to follow up on these leads, Inquisitor, I would appreciate it.
On the negative side, some choices can even cause enough disapproval that party members will leave you and the Inquisition forever. Operations on the war table are another way that you make choices with consequences as the Inquisitor. Operations are begun by having your advisors open them through either forces, secrets, or connections. You will often get to choose which operations to open and when, which in turn will affect and change how the story unfolds. Political choices are also presented to the Inquisition and represent some of the largest choices with consequences in the entire game.
You'll die now by my hand. Again.
Siding with the mages or Templars are fraught with political ramifications for the entire story. Remember, in the story of Dragon Age Inquisition, choosing an ally can create an enemy.